Wendy's offers me moves up to help my hair, and it's like, hey, just insult me. Morning, guys. I'm up at half two, saying good morning to Wendy. Good morning, Wendy. Now, if it is. So, today is Monday and it's a new start to the week. How exciting is that? Which means a week less till we get more homes, so that's 12 weeks now. 5 weeks, yeah, 5 weeks. So, it's really excited about that, and I'm also excited for today. My horse are going riding. I'm going to see Saturday's end, and I'm so excited to see him and meet back on the horse and we're riding. Hurry up, we're riding over the weekend, form over the weekend. And yeah, I spent some time with him. So I'm gonna leave soon. So, oh yeah, last night I was putting more litter in the new litter tree and cleaning out the old one was cleaning out before I put the more litter in, and she was needing a toilet, so my seat came on, looks like her old one didn't find it. And then she saw me putting it on the bed, so she jumped up inside, it was empty. And I think she could tell us wasn't it or something like that. Because she jumped off and went to the hot bed and it's okay. And went in all by herself, the toilet didn't hit back outside then. So I'm very happy with that. Well done, Wendy. This is coming off now. Wendy, what are you doing? She's like hollering at the sofa. Anyway, so yeah, very happy for and open the end with fans of her. So since I know she knows how to use it and knows how to end the nights, I've didn't put it in the old one. I just put that on top of the desk and it's empty waiting. I think I'm gonna put it in my nana's chest as a spell, it's okay for my any fruits that hidden that I may have. And this is a bit fun for Wendy. So, you could say Wendy's obviously moved up to help me, you know, and it's okay, just insult me. She will be 4 months very soon, like, let's wait for 2 weeks' time. Let's wait. So, it's a bit sneering on me now. Wow! And even see if her season doesn't have her, so. That's right, I'm very sorry to see this. You mentioned to see my daddy. And you see something on leave now. Come on, Wendy, you want your TVs? Oh, why are you pissing on the floor? Bye-bye. Bye-bye, love you. So tired to the end of the way. I slept for 9 hours last night. No, 8 hours. This is what I need, so not enough sleep. So it's been dozing for the last 20 minutes and I'm gonna doze for another 10 minutes. This is a nice panel out in here. It's a nice panel. China's out of frozen. If we were falling so fast because it's no bad to me. I'll stop with the next one, so I want to stop the rest of the doors, but that's how it helps. But what if I even start ends? my aunt and aunt hold Lord Swindy a toy for the visitors, and Swindy absolutely loves it. So thank you very, very much, aunt and aunt hold. snow on the tiles. Just left the toy and not the slimes on here. The sausages are you? I'm at home and since this is where else we are, and for some reason I'm so tired. I nearly fell asleep on the train on the way home and I want to get dinner ready. I'm so hungry. Dinner is served and tonight I'm having spinach risotto hamburger. However you say that. Yes, but dinner over there and of course that was from last night's risotto in Venice and I bought that today, so hopefully I'll drink both of these today. If not, one of these will go in the fridge, doesn't that one? Hey guys, it's the next day. I didn't end for that last night and I didn't end up telling you anything about what happened this day because I was so tired as I said and you saw. So I thought I'll just leave it till tomorrow morning, not this morning, and tell you what happened this day. Because I was just too tired, so I wasn't sitting still that in the window since. So this day, riding was great. I had so much fun, and as I saw, I didn't ride Sargent. I rode a different horse called Sunny, and he's really nice. I thought I would like him at first because he bucked twice while we were waiting for him when I was ready. And he was trying to go and a half before anyone else got ready. So I was sitting once on the horse, so we were waiting for him when I was on, and Sonny was just wanting to go, and I was trying to hold it back, trying to get it back to me, everyone else was supposed to have lots of, and he wouldn't listen to me. So I thought I might not let this hold it off. If he's not going to listen to me and if he's on the back of me, because I felt like he would not be a weak hunter, and if he does, we fall. So I was a bit worried when I was, I was a bit nervous. So I thought I would know if I like this horse. But one of the ones, he was actually really nice and I really liked his walk. Weak hunters and he didn't back. And I didn't fall off anything. So that was great. And I feel like that Sonny and I was the most connected. I feel like we connected because Sonny spooked a lot on the hat. He spooked so many times, like, I don't know, 4 or 5 times on his hat, 1 hour, 5 times in 1 hour. And one of the spooks was he was spooking at the bunch of cows which were in the fields and he was spitting out at them, and so was one of the other horses which was the doctor's horse. The other horses were fine, but this my horse Sonny, and the doctor's horses were spitting out, and so is on Sonny, and times we saw him he was fine and humming down and talking to him softly and same thing, haunt him to go and say hello to the house and sort him that the house are not scary. And most horses that would be on, like any other horses, would be like, no, Eden, I'm not listening to this, it's really scary, I'm not listening. And that would be those people have a bond, so obviously you didn't trust me. But with Sonny, he listened. He hugged down with my voice and he playfully walked up to it, walked past all the other things he was bitten at, and walked up to the house, and he even said hello to one of them, and so I was just talking to him the whole time, trying to calm him down, talking in his musing voice and everything, and it was just so calm, he was so easy, and then after a while, I essentially turned him around and walked to me, he'd been really praised, there were lots of parts, and one of the riders, if I was a cheat, if there were horses, but it was so neat. So I feel like he and I sort of connected, and I'm really liking him, and I think he might be another favourite. I don't know, I need to get to know him better and to write him more often to him for him, but yeah, he's really is. So I'm really happy with the writing, and really looking forward to writing him again if I do write him again, because I'm Ryan Sutton and I really like him. I think Ryan Sutton because he was being written by someone else and they were on Beats and Rights, so that was really fun. I'm on the other day, hopefully. If not this year, then next year. Anyways, so yeah, that was great, right, and I think that's all I was to say. So this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next day. And if not, then bye. Bye, guys.